is going on, Molly? Schuyler fans back at you. Schuyler Nation. Oh my God, Molly, Schuyler. Meh. Oh, you know. Mom and woman versus food. Eating like a girl and cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. I'm in Battle Creek, Michigan at a Fox's. The beaver den. I think it's pizza den, but I don't know. They say beaver den or something like that. Beavers. Love beavers. Quit it. Anyway, 30-inch pizza. It's team pizza. I'm doing it solo because I don't have any friends. Ah, my life is lonely. I'm so pathetic. Anyway, I know this is like a 10-pound pizza. I've done it before in Pennsylvania and in a couple other states. And I figured, why not? I'm in the area. Nathan Klein, I'm in your area. I'm in your town. What's up with this? I know you know I'm here, but... I'll hook up with you later. So, like I said, 10-pound pizza. Got an hour. Hopefully I don't need that hour. I ordered mushrooms, tomatoes, onions. I love it. Get myself a Diet Coke. Keep the calories down. About to head on in here. I've already got it ordered. It actually should be hit the table as we speak. Let's come on in and eat like a girl. Let's go on in. Bubbles. I've got this pizza here. It's humongous. I've got like 20 kids over here. They're all sitting there staring at me right now.
The rest might be having overwatch too.
They all said that the pizza was bigger than my body. One was commenting on why I had a mohawk. I don't care. It is extremely hot in here. The AC actually broke in the store. So I am taking my time on this. I'm already feeling like blah. So I will do this pizza. Hopefully I finish it in 52 minutes or less. If I don't, I gotta pay for it, but I don't plan on doing that. So 3, 2, 1, let's do this. Did I stop? There we go. Oh my gosh. Like and subscribe. YouTube.
I don't have a phone. And it won't even go on my tablet.
That is good. You don't need a phone until you're at least 12 years old.
Yep.
That's a good answer.
I'm going to be like, I'm going to get a phone until I'm like 18.
Eat it. Eat it.
One more coming. Oh God.
That's why the fog left. Because there was no air conditioning.
Air conditioning is overrated.
Eat it.
My AC at my house is set on 80.
I think she's gonna need to eat it.
Not mine.
I've never had somebody say eat it before.
Thank you.
want to come wipe it off for me?
Oh.
Is she done?
massive. Oh, big pizza. Yes, I will.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So anyway, foxes, big one, Battle Creek, been destroyed, 30 inches of fun. Those kids wouldn't help me out, so that unfortunately slowed me down. I asked them multiple times, and all they kept telling me to do was eat. I kind of felt a little slighted by that, but I mean, I guess I had to take one for the team on this because I had no friends. They all said they were my friends, but they would not help me. Poo on you guys. You're supposed to be my friend. Anyway, if you want a colossal pizza in a team challenge form, boxes of Battle Creek, 30-inch pizza, the big one. Free if you finish it in 52 minutes, otherwise pay for it, and I laugh at you. But you still get to get a good pizza, so it doesn't really matter.
Does he have to pay for it?
I don't have to pay for it because I finished it.
That
was. You recommending on the pizza. Who cares? Anyway, come on down. Fox's Pizza in Battle Creek, Michigan. Amazing pizza, amazing people. And there's a ton of kids around here. So if you want to hear kids, there's a daycare right behind here. And they'll cheer you up. I promise you. Every day. Mom and woman versus food. Clean the plate. Wasting food is rude. Ate like a girl. Like and subscribe. Thanks, guys. And if you want to sponsor something, find something down in the description below and contact me. We'll make it work. See you in another town with another food, guys.